Honorable chief guests and respected dignitaries, the names of the council members are
Master Advait Deshmukh,
Ms. Samiha Dusane,
Master Mrunmay Devle,
Ms. Sanjana Pawar,
Master Viraj Hatote,
Ms. Nikita Zamre.
दीप ज्योति परब्रह्म दीप ज्योति जनार्दन दीपो हर तुमे पापम दीप ज्योति नमोस्तुते। अर्थात ज्योति परब्रह्म है, दीपक की ज्योति जगत का पालन करता है। हे दिव्य दीपक, हमारे सभी पापों को दुर्गुणों को मिटा दो। भारतीय परंपरा यह मानती है कि ईश्वर हमारे सामने प्रकाश के रूप में है, इसीलिए कोई भी शुभ काम करने से पहले दीपक जलाकर ईश्वर की आराधना करते हैं और उनका स्मरण करते हैं। शुभम कुरुत्वम कल्याणम आरोग्यम धन संपदा शत्रु बुद्धि विनाशाय दीप ज्योतिर्नमोस्तुते। दीप ज्योतिर्नमोस्तुते। दीप
Very good evening, honorable chief guest, respected school management, teachers, parents, and my dear students. I, Mrs. Varsha Khire, coordinator of PSBA Preschool, welcome you all for the grand celebration of third annual day for the academic year 2023-24. Today, I feel very privileged and honored to stand here in front of you all and acknowledge the achievements of our brilliant students who have made both the school and their parents proud. These brilliance that will not only help them in achieving their goals but also bring glory and success to our school institute. Now may I request our honorable guest and respected dignitaries to felicitate our little one. The best students awardees are Sanvi Vijay Bagal from Nursery Cadbury. congratulations, Sanvi. Arav Raju Mehel from Junior KG Jasmine Section. Sachin Holkar from Junior KG Delhi. From Senior KG Leo. Gautam Patel from Senior KG Venus. Thank you so much, the dignitaries, to honor our tiny tots. May I now request Mrs. Swati Gaur ma'am and Sheetal Joshi ma'am to take the charge for the further.
Thank you, ma'am. In our school, we are conducting different types of activities for the students as well as parents. When parents are involved in their children's education, it helps to motivate them to work harder and strive for betterment.
Our honorable school management has organized many competitions for students and parents on occasion of Diwali festival. Many parents participated enthusiastically. Motto behind MasterChef competition is to make father and child bonding more strong. Our school management gave marvelous opportunity to our father parents to try their hands at cooking with our little chefs. Now it's time to felicitate the winners of MasterChef competition. May I now request honorable chief guest and respected dignitaries to do the honors. I request winners of MasterChef competition to come on the stage. Devansh's father, Mr. Sachin Holkar, secured first rank. Luke's father, Mr. Tushar Davre, secured second prize. Devansh's father, Mr. Sachin Holkar, secured first prize. Luke's father, Mr. Tushar Davre, secured second prize.
Give a big round of applause, audience, for the all winners.
Srinidhi and Rayan's father, Mr. Vijay Ukarde, secured second prize. Yuk's father, Mr. Tushar Davre, secured second prize. Congratulations to the winners. Srinidhi and Rayan's father, Mr. Vijay Ukkarde, secured second prize. I request audience to appreciate the winners by huge round of applause. Satvik's father, Mr. Rahul Kanhere, secured third prize. Satvik's father, Mr. Rahul Kanhere, secured third prize. Krishna's father, Mr. Khandu Gore, secured third prize. Clapping should go on, dear audience. Krishna's father, Mr. Khandu Gore, secured third rank. Heartiest congratulations to all of you.
Congratulations to all the winners. Give a big round of applause, audience, for all the winners. Now it is turn to felicitate our mother parents for snacks making competition. The aim to the snacks making competition was also to provide a platform for our mother parents to showcase their talent and explore new areas of interest. May I now request honorable chief guest and respected dignitaries to felicitate our mother parents.
In laddu making competition, Mrs. Sandhya Sachin Holkar secured first prize.
I request all the winners, please come on the dais.
Mrs. Sandhya Sachin Holkar secured first prize.
Clapping should go on, audience.
Chaya Abhijit Ubale secured second prize. Mrs. Devika Jasing Naglot secured second prize. Mrs. Chanchal Kapil Kumar Singhi secured third prize. And here is consolation prize winner, Mrs. Pooja Rameshwar Shirsagar. Mrs. Pooja Rameshwar Shirsagar secured consolation prize.
In Chivda making competition, the first prize goes to Mrs. Radha Deepak Goze. It is the winners of Chivda making competition. Second prize goes to Mrs. Priya Yogeshwar Mate. I request Priya ma'am to please come on the dais. Mrs. Priya Yogeshwar Mate got second prize. I request ma'am to please come on the dais. And third prize goes to Mrs. Vandana Narayan Tupe. I request Vandana Narayan Tupe ma'am to please come on the dais. These all are the Chivda making competition winners.
In Chakli making competition, Mrs. Madhuri Rangnath Bagal secured first prize. In Chakli making competition, Mrs. Madhuri Rangnath Bagal secured first prize. Mrs. Pratibha Dadarao Pawar secured second prize. Second prize goes to Mrs. Pratibha Dadarao Pawar. Heartiest congratulations to mothers. Third prize goes to Mrs. Jyoti Mukesh Kumar Chavhan. Clapping should go on, dear audience. Really, this is the big achievement for all the mothers.
Now, in Karanji making competitions, the first prize goes to Mrs. Shubhangi Sandeep Raoul. Give a big round of applause for all the mothers. Second prize goes to Mrs. Sonali Sanjay Davle. In Karanji making competition, second prize goes to Mrs. Sonali Sanjay Dhavle ma'am. Third prize goes to Mrs. Rupali Sunil Sakhare ma'am. Again, one more. Third prize is there. Third prize goes to Mrs. Bhavana Yogesh Badane ma'am. I request Mrs. Bhavana Yogesh Badane ma'am to please come on the dais. Now consolation prize. And the prize goes to Mrs. Deepa Ajay Sonavne. I request Deepa Ajay Sonavne ma'am to please come on the stage. Clapping should go on, audience, for all the mothers.
heartiest congratulations to all.